The town of Villa Santa Lucia was buried beneath the mud within hours. Rescue workers are searching for 15 people who are still missing. The mudslide has also destroyed a school and a voting center ahead of Chile's presidential election on Sunday.